In this week's screen, we talk with the director of Home Song Stories and The Slap, Tony Ayres, about his latest film, Cut Snake.
It's a cross between film noir and opera.
Erik Thompson joins us to chat about Channel 7's new drama, 800 Words.
I was sent the treatment and I just fell in love with it.
And we check out Benicio del Toro, Josh Brolin and Emily Blunt in the action thriller, Sicario.
All new Screen. Fridays at 7:30, exclusive to Foxtel Arts.